spreads out over the top of them, and then you collect them from inside the net and band them. For shorebirds in Europe, they perfected a method where they use essentially steel banded North America. So all birds banded in North America get banded with a color flag. In Delaware Bay, they decided to use lime green to identify. Lime green. Now you could see an orange or a green. And the length of the bill separate from one another, because those are all characteristics. The birds. In some birds, there's plumage differences, but like semi-palmated sandpipers, males and females look exactly alike. So the only way you can tell males from females is by the measurements of the wing and the head and the bill.